gentlemen, and everyone in between. Today's a special day. We in the kitchen and we be cooking. I'm sorry if you hear really loud, ugly noise. It's actually my dishwasher currently running. Yay me. I'm cleaning my dishes. Aren't you so proud? Also, if I'm acting a little funky, it's because I've been drinking. This is my third glass. You like it? Every hour is happy hour. I just got a little bit of Malibu in here, that's all. You'll also hear a little bit of music in the background. It is not going to be uncopyrighted music because I'm still not eligible for monetization, so why the fuck not? Anyway, I hate myself. Okay, we are going to be cooking with HelloFresh, everybody. HelloFresh, HelloFresh. This is not sponsored yet. As you guys see, like, I got the FabFitFun box, and then we got the stupid code again, and we upped that ante to $90. So James and I finally took the fucking leap and decided to try out HelloFresh together. And so we got two different options to eat here. I ordered one vegetarian option and one non-vegetarian option with really good sides, so that I can eat the sides and James can eat the actual chicken part, right? However, I'm very disappointed in HelloFresh, and I hope everybody knows this. Because instead of sending me the ingredients for this delicious black bean enchilada, like, this is a vegetarian option, one of the vegetarian options that they have for you, which they do have, but those bitches sent me chicken katsu ingredients, and I didn't order chicken katsu. Clearly, these two do not add up. I have already sent them a very angry email, but that's besides the point. Moving on! Alright, so since we can't make this, which is my plan today, was to make this all day long. I've been so excited to make this goddamn dish, and I don't even get to make it. It's fine. Cool. I'm angry. It's fine. I'm fine. I did a thing and it just like stuck there, that's fine. But instead we're gonna make this. James was like, oh, do you want me to just like grab you something on the way home then? I was like, nah, bitch, I'm gonna make the chicken. Also, I've been drinking, so sorry. I'm by myself, why am I drinking by myself? Because I wanna make a video. Today, we will be making cheesy, smothered, mushroom, chicken. And I will not be eating the chicken. Let's open our bag. So this is our bag. I don't know what I'm doing. Because I'm excited. It's tipsy. Okay, so this is our bag. Cheesy mushrooms. I like cheese. So we have some, I can't remember what these are called. So we have scallions. We have Monterey Jack. We have some chips. I like chips. We have sour cream. We have carrot, some mushy carrot. I don't like how mushy the carrot is. We have mushrooms. We have more carrots. We have Yukon gold potatoes. We also have another thing of sour cream, and it looks like chicken broth of sort. Oh, it's gonna fuck with me later, isn't it? It's gonna make it so I can't eat things. There's a good chance I'm gonna skip this ingredient, guys. So the fun part about HelloFresh is that they have step by step, step by step instructions on how to make yourself a meal. So, if you are bad at adulting as I am, and you are okay at cooking as I am, if you need recipes to follow in order to make a meal, HelloFresh is here for you. If you hate grocery shopping, HelloFresh is here for you. They send you the exact amount of ingredients. However, there are other food places that you could also do that are delivery, whatever. But HelloFresh is the one that we're trying because HelloFresh is the one that comes in my FabFitFun box. So HelloFresh, how are you? Step one. Oh wait, so there's like things on the side. We're gonna read these things because I wanna. So you can see it. Pause if you wanna read it yourself, otherwise. Excuse me. To make sure that our mashed potatoes were served warm, we like to keep the pot on low heat until we're ready to serve. Just be sure to cover it first. Excuse me, I already have hiccups. Bust out the peeler, a large pan. Okay, hold on, let's start with the peeler. I don't think I have a peeler. I do, okay. So peeler, a large pan, large pan, baking sheet, baking sheet. I don't have a potato masher. Fuck. Okay, I need large pot. Potato masher. Can you get a potato masher?
Oh, hi there.
Hi.
It took me a second to realize who I'm talking to.
Oh, I forgot I was calling on Alexa. Sorry. No, never mind. Sorry, I triggered her. What?
You said you need a potato masher?
Yes. You know what they look like, right?
Nope.
Okay. Okay, they're just basically a handle with like a flat end at the bottom. Yeah, go ahead and Google it. I love you. Okay. We got large pots. We need kosher salt, a strainer, and black pepper. I got a strainer right here, y'all. Need paper towels, got them right here. I need vegetable oil. I have no vegetable oil. But I have olive oil, and I think that'll have to do. I must say, I do remember getting this a while ago, like back when I lived in an older house. Sorry, I just ran out of breath from dancing. And they came with the oil, so I'm really surprised they didn't come with oil this time. I also need butter. I don't have butter! Alexa, call James.
Hello.
Hi, I'm sorry. I also need butter.
Bread butter?
Like regular, like stick butter.
Stick butter?
Yeah.
Okay.
Sorry.
Okay.
I love you.
It's okay. I love you too. I'm calling in Target now.
Okay, I'm glad I caught you on a good time.
Love.
Love you. Bye. Bye. So prep. Adjust rack to top position and preheat oven to 425 degrees. We're gonna go ahead and do that then. Oven temp. A toasty 425 degrees. We shall start. Wash and dry all produce, lettuce, lettuce, wash. Alexa, turn up the volume. Trim, peel, and cut carrots into a diagonal 1/2 inch piece. sliced mushrooms, trim and thinly sliced scallions, separating whites from greens.
I didn't wash these, hold on.
Now where I'm supposed to be.
Oh, that you're missing me. Cause it makes me feel young.
Hello, hello.
Last time that I saw your face was recess in second grade. And it made me feel young.
Oh, well, help me fill up. It's way too young. And I wanna feel something again. But I wanna feel something again.
Won't you help me sober up? All the big kids they got drunk. And I wanna feel something again. Won't you help me feel something again? How's it going?
My favorite color is you.
Toss carrots on a baking sheet with a drizzle of oil, salt, and pepper. Roast until tender, 25 to 30 minutes. Meanwhile, dice potatoes into 1/2 pieces. Peel first for a smoother texture. Oh, wait. Excuse me, wrong pan. We're going to take our cookie sheet. Put it right here. We're gonna take our carrots. Old carrots. We're gonna put them on there. We're a chef. We'll take our carrots and we're gonna put it on there again. We only got one more piece of carrot and we're gonna put that piece of carrot right on that pan.
I'm gonna just adjust these a little bit. I don't like how big this one is.
Ah! Y'all saw nothing. Nothing! You understand me?
It's fucking nothing. Fucking nothing. This is shit.
I know it's dark sometimes.
Oh fuck.
Take care of my time on my life. taking myself on the road.
Alexa, set a timer for 30 minutes. It's a moose!
Hi.
Hello, my moose. Hello, my moose.
Murp.
Murp dirt.
Yes.
You got the right thing, right?
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm talking about.
There it is. I got stick butter. And you asking me about butter reminded me that I didn't have spread butter, so I got spread butter.
Oh, okay, cool. Next time, get salted butter.
Really?
Yeah. Unsalted butter is mostly for baking.
Okay. I did not know.
That's okay.
Any difference.
Like your spread butter has salt in it.
Does it?
Yeah.
I'm gonna keep the last bit of this if you want it.
Okay. Can put your thing. Technically, that was yours.
I don't know what you're talking about.
There were two of them. I ate both of them. Cover 2 inches. Bring to boil, cook until tender. That's my large pot. Don't put your blame on me. What are you doing? That's all I am.
I might have been just dancing in the background for
a minute. I saw that a little bit.
That's all you're talking about.
I saw it. I like it. I love it. I need it. I love it. I like it. I love it. I got the large pan out, and honestly, I think it's too large.
Thank you.
It's fine. Is that a fat joke? Cover for. Sorry. Bring to a boil and cook until tender. 15 to 20 minutes. Reserve half a cup of potato cooking liquid. Drain and return potatoes to pot. We gotta wait till this beautiful pot over here is done. You hear me? Full potatoes cook. Pat chicken dry with a paper towel and season all over with salt and pepper. Heat a drizzle of oil in a large pan over medium heat. Add chicken, cook until browned, and cook through 5 to 7 minutes per side. Heat, turn off, transfer to plate. Okay, so since we got the wrong dish in the mail, and since James is the only one consuming chicken tonight, we're gonna go ahead and cook only one of these 2 breasts because I'm not gonna eat the chicken. I'm gonna put the other one in the fridge and we'll make chicken katsu apparently.
I'm not comfortable with you talking about your breasts in front of the internet.
He's dumb. Please excuse the dumb moose in the background. Anyway, we're gonna divide my breasts into 2 and put 1 in a baggie in the fridge. Gross. Gross. See this nasty piece of meat? Nasty. What I'm looking for. We're gonna take the large pan here. We'll put chicken on it. Fish. Don't do that. That was a bad idea. Alright. We got some olive oil on our on her cheek and yeah, I'm not doing things that you should be doing. But I just don't want to touch the meat anymore because I hate touching raw meat. Let's bring this over into the stove, shall we? It's on. Chicken lips. We're gonna put this chicken on a plate and we're gonna let it sit there on the plate. All it is plate things. Hold up while I get a plate ready for it. We'll take it off the pan. We'll put it right on a plate just like that. See that? It's on a plate. Where am I? Note to self, don't grab pans straight out of the oven with your bare hands. It doesn't feel good. Anyway, heat a drizzle of oil in the pan with chicken. Put a drizzle of oil in there. Medium heat. We're on medium heat. Add mushrooms and scallions. Season with salt and pepper. Cook, stirring until softened. And you get all the white parts of the scallions. I kind of didn't separate them very well. But I don't know how.
Yeah.
Hello, everybody. So I'm editing my video, and I just realized that the end of my video did not capture. So we were almost done anyway. I just had to finish the mushrooms, mash the potatoes, and then just basically top everything, add some cheese, whatever. Basically, the meal was great. James loved the chicken. I loved the mashed potatoes and the mushrooms and the carrots. Blah, 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 blah. I know words. Words are hard. I forgot what I was going to say. Anyway, if you liked what you saw, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Help me out with that algorithm. And I hope you guys enjoyed my editing Pikachu onesie, because I didn't feel like trying to get all cute and pretty for y'all just to do the end of my video. So enjoy. I love you all. Thanks again for watching. Derp out.